it's a case of, you know what I'm saying, like, taking a bit here.
Thank you. they kept to 9 positive days. In this case, the crews weighed 9 times the other weight due to some individual cross.
Thank you. the master is speaking. This channel's special demands is aimed at preventing one of the pilots from making fatal mistakes. On the other hand, experts will find the flying experience even more enjoyable. Just say, be good right time.
ACO is alarming rapidly. So if you can still not add, remember, don't get security, but back to you Ben, I see aviation again.
Thank you George, yes, and it comes from Rotary World for the first time today with the Westland Seeking Mark 48 of the Belgian Aircraft Program. One of the most Belgian flight visits over to the UK. You remember the yellow rescue seekings of the Royal Air Force that were in service until 2015, along with the grey and red rescue seekings of the fleet air arm of the Royal Navy. Well, the seeking almost gone now from UK military service, but still in use as a rescue aircraft in Belgium, as it has been for a very, very long time indeed, in fact, since November 1976. Built by Westlands at a factory in Deauville, the Belgians took on five seekings. With them, they replaced the Sikorsky S-58s that had previously been used as search and rescue helicopters in Belgium. The Sikorsky S-58, of course, the basis of the Westland Wessex, just as the Sikorsky S-61 was the basis for the Westland Seeking. Belgium wanted the extra redundancy and safety afforded by twin engines when it selected the new rescue helicopter. Of the five that were originally received, one has gone to the excellent Brussels Air Museum and the other one is stored, helping provide spares for the remaining three before the NH90 takes over that role completely. Now, Mark, we're going to see here a demonstration of this aircraft's role. Yeah, the demonstration we'll see, they will be dropping two people off, which will simulate survivors that are going to be picked up, survivors that are equipped with flares. So those down the right hand side will be able to see the flares, which are probably the last signal that the helicopter crew will see before coming to pick somebody up. What a soldier.
Okay.
NASA the lowest possible speed in our
the pre-Alpine part of German speaking Switzerland. Wrestlers were wrestling creatures with belts that are used for taking holds. Throws and kicks are common because the first competitor to pin his opponent's shoulder to the ground wins the game. The team is now parading in a pattern called Swan. Swans are the largest extant members of the waterfowl family and are among the largest flying birds. They will leave now the formation to start the solo part of our program. orienting himself in relation to the pilot in front of him.
There's only one way that's going, that's down.
Yeah.
Display and flight pass appearances every season, but few as special as this one. In front of our right, the Lancaster and the fighters of Thompson formation from the Battle of Britain Memorial flight. Thank you.
this salute, remembering the US Army Air Forces of the Second World War, from the right, Boeing B-17G Flying Fortress Sally B. Began around the dawn of the 20th century. The Aeronautical Division of the US Army. RAF experience showed that the
preponderance of teams is flattened down, gathering way and lift, out toward the front, out toward the end. The ground crew watching and pumping, their hands are just up. Now the ship's at operating altitude, where the way out course in formation. Keeping station, each plane helps to cover the other. Together they make one round, bristling, hedgehog of fire. The pale, glimmering English sun, and the English field, checkerboard below. American.
To the members of the Sally B supporter staff. War, B-17's characterized when it went into service with Royal Air Force Army Cooperation Command, but as a fighter at high altitude, the Mustang with the Allison engine was a rather ineffective fighter. The idea of putting a Rolls-Royce Merlin engine for the Mustang. They knew the airplane was good. It was just the engine that needed improving. Merlins were in rather short supply due to use on Hurricane Spitfires, Tostitos and the like. However, on the sound,
guys.
Group of aircraft in service with United States Air Forces Europe and Air Forces Africa, led by the Boeing AC-135R Stratotanker of the 100th Air Refueling Wing's 351st Air Refueling Squadron from RAF Milton Hall in Suffolk. Refueling tanker, the first KC-135A one was came into service 60 years ago this year in June.